everybody, whenever they shoot a piece of trash into the trash can, what do they yell? Kobe, you know, like, so they were doing that. So like, we were talking about forgiveness and they kind of challenged me on this because we're like, they're like, Taylor, I thought you were supposed to be a good Catholic. Why aren't you loving Kobe Bryant? Why aren't you forgiving Kobe Bryant? And I was like, okay, there's some nuance here, right? Where it's like, I hated Kobe.
Yes.
I hated how he played on the court. And then I was, again, kind of like with Johnny, I was kind of vindicated because it was kind of the I was right thing. He had the huge, big cheating scandal and the sanctity of marriage, the sanctity of the other people. Like he's just not a person that I want. I don't look up to. The point that I was trying to get across is, yes, as Catholics, we should forgive people. We should move on. But I was like, if you make mistakes, people are going to remember them.